In Jakarta, there is a tower for the Indonesia Stock Exchange. It has a floor that is like a balcony. It is between the first and second floors. Video records that floor collapsing. About 30 students fall down to the floor below. The police say that 80 people get hurt. However, nobody dies. The police block off that part of the building. People can work in the other parts. Leaders say that militants did not make the floor fall.